We are not good at YouTube.
So we just got home from our trip, and one has hatched. Tomorrow is day 21. So they're kind of rocking. We might have more eggs in the morning, or, well, more chickens in the morning. So this little buddy gets to stay in there until it completely dries out. And so this one hatched last night, and it's been peeping all night long waiting for friends. This one, it's like right in the wrong spot to get on video, is peeping. So, oh, there you can see the rocking back and forth. This one's pipping. I can see a little beak. So today is day 21. The hope is this little guy in the corner. The hope is this little guy in the corner is encouraging. The one that already hatched is a jerk. Look at it pecking it. What a jerk. Come play with me, friend. Still just a little bit pipped. We need to get our brooder set up. It's hatching. Other chicken is either helping or being a jerk. I don't know. Come on, little guy. Getting born thing is tiring work. It's breathing. Hard thing is it has to be humid in there. So, oh, there we go. That's a good view. Hello, little bird. Hello.
That's why I said maybe one last.
It came out all the way?
Yeah.
Can I see it?
Look. What's up, guys?
Are any of those Mrs. Blackie?
I don't know. I think the fluff ball is... The first one is like, finally a friend. Hi.
Why is it pecking at it?
I think he's just trying to help. Yeah. Or she. And then we have this one over here that's pipped, but it's kind of been like that most of the morning. And then one of these other ones is pipped.
One of them is rocking.
It's hatching day. Oh, he's stuck to the egg. That's what the other one's trying to help with. Stuck to the egg. I think that's kind of part of the first thing. Awesome. Awesome. Good job. Good job. So this is baby number two that hatched. The first one is over here in the corner. There. Hello, little Greg. And we have this one's pipped. We've seen the beak a couple times, but it's not made tons of progress. I'm not sure if it's gonna make it. There's the egg lip that is still in there. That one that's right under that black thing was rocking. That one's pipped. So we're just waiting. We're on chick watch. There's one over here that's pipped. So I just see all of them around the incubator. So we have three more that are pipped, at least. Dry ones. There's a couple dry ones. 100%.